This is the Ordinary Lash Serum. And this is the GrandeLash MD Serum. Many people have been comparing these two products, and I want to know which one's better. People have been saying that the GrandeLash makes your eyes sag. I don't know if these are true, but there are several articles. I've used the GrandeLash and have seen results. But the full bottle of GrandeLash is $125, compared to the Ordinary's $14.50. Which one is better? Let me know.